Hello friends, welcome back. Bhagyashree here with Domendra sir documentation team, and in today's video I am going to explain you how to compress a file using 7-zip to compress your large file into smaller one. So let's see. So first thing we need to do is download 7-zip program. So open your Google Chrome or Internet Explorer, and here in Google just type 7-zip, hit enter button, and here click on first link to download 7-zip program. It should be www.7-zip.org. here you will see two versions. First one is 32-bit and second one is 64-bit. So my system type is 64-bit, so I am going to download 64-bit version for my Windows system. So here click on download. Now open your downloaded 7-zip folder to install. Here it is. Now click on next button to install. Installation is completed. Now the next step is compress your file. Before that, subscribe Domendracer to get videos on your request. So for demonstration purpose I am going to compress the keywords folder. So here right click and click on 7-zip and click here. Make sure to check your ARXIV format is 7z. Here you will find tar format, vim format and zip format. So select a 7-zip. Next is compression level. Select compression level as normal. Choose how much you would like to compress the file. Next is compression method. Leave it as default. Here in encryption you can set password for your ARXIV, then the files can be extracted with password only. And lastly, just click on OK button. Here is the compressed file. The file will be compressed into a zip file that will be located in same location as the original file. Now you know how to compress file using 7-zip compressor.